that city of Cotton Twist and Twill, I met the subject of my song, the cause of all me ills. She was handsome, young and 20, her eyes were azure blue. Admirers she had plenty, her name was Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. Met her in 1863, I never shall forget her, she wasn't kind to me. I was dressed in the pink of fashion, my lavender gloves were new, and I danced the waltz of Cassian with charming Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. The stranger band that played, we waltzed and we mazurked till she waltzed my heart away. And I whispered in this manner as around the room we flew, while doing the waltz, Lavinia said, I love you, Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. Months and months attention unto her I did pay, and with her condescension she led my heart astray. For my money she expended, I'm ashamed to tell to you, I'll inform you how it ended between myself and Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. She received an invitation and a visit meant to pay unto some dear relation who lived some miles away. In a month she'd be returning, she must bid a short adieu. Said her love for me was burning, deceitful Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. Next morning to breakfast I sat down, the smile on my face was dawning, but it soon changed to a frown. For in the morning paper a paragraph met my view, that Jones, the Calico's British clerk, had married Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. That city of Cotton Twist and Twill, I met the subject of my song, the cause of all me ills. She was handsome, young and 20, her eyes were azure blue. Admirers she had plenty, her name was Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico Critters Club. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the Calico